Dollar Index daily forecast for April 13th by FX Empire. The U.S. Dollar Index, as you can see, initially fell during the course of the day on Tuesday, but found enough support to turn things back around and form a bit of a hammer. It looks like we'll probably rally, but the 95 level up here is massively resistive, but ultimately the question then becomes what happens here. So an exhaustive candle could have a selling, but a daily close above 95 could entice us to start buying again.